डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम एस मुनज़्ज़ा सैयद, वेलकम यू ऑल टू नागेश करसगी ऑर्किड स्कूल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट ऑफ ग्रेड 2। चिल्ड्रन, आपको याद है हमने लास्ट पीरियड में क्या सीखा था? जस्ट आई हैव स्टार्टेड इन हिंदी फॉर सम योर अटेंशन। नाउ यू मस्ट बी थिंकिंग व्हाई टीचर स्टार्टेड स्पीकिंग इन हिंदी, राइट? सो यू ऑल हैव पेड अटेंशन टू मी, यस। So what we have learned, children, in our last period, an interesting story about banyan tree, right? And what we have learned in that story, the half portion we saw, right? But what exactly it was? We have learned about the great banyan tree. Shall I summarize the story, children? Fine. So we saw in that lesson is, there is a small boy similar to your age. So in the summer vacation, how we used to go to our relatives, in the same way Sam was also going to his uncle and aunt. And where the uncle and aunt lives? In Shippur. And where is Shippur? Near Kolkata, right? So Sam's and his uncle's routine was, every day in the evening, Sam and his uncle, they were going for a long walk. And uncle was taking Sam to the places, those are unusual. Unusual means what, children? I said you in the last period also. Unusual matlab, those places are not common, very rare, unexpected places he will take. So one day, what uncle told to Sam, that Sam, I have a surprise for you. Today we are going to go to a big park, and in that park very much unusual trees, bushes and plants are there. So Sam was very excited to go to that park. And what was the park, children? What kind of a park it was? Yes, botanical garden. Yes, that park is nothing but a botanical garden. Now what do you mean by botanical garden, children? What do you mean botanical garden? Means you know that it's a kind of a garden, right? But what exactly happens there? There plants are grown, okay? Plants are grown for which purpose? For scientific studies, yes. So that particular garden where the plants are grown for scientific study is called nothing but botanical garden. So they were going there to that garden. So uncle said more about the botanical garden. First, what uncle said, we will go to a park. Then uncle said it's a botanical garden. Then when uncle was telling more about the botanical garden to Sam, so what uncle said, one more thing, there is something special in middle of that garden. Suppose this is a garden, and in the middle of that garden we have something special. By listening these information, Sam became very excited and he wanted to go there very immediately. He was not waiting for that moment. So what Sam did at the evening, what Sam said, at last, finally it's evening and we are going to go to the park. So what uncle and Sam did, they were walking to the garden. When they reached to that particular garden, what Sam saw there, a huge tree, H-U-G-E, huge. Huge meaning very big, bahut bada ped. A huge tree Sam saw. And while looking at that tree, Sam was amazed. He was thinking that it is a magical tree. And the speciality of that tree is, it's only one tree, children. But it looks like 100 trees. So, watching all these things, what again Sam and his uncle did, he went again closer to that tree. So, while explaining about the tree, what Sam's uncle said that in Bengali, we call this tree as, now you have to tell me children, I have come to the point closer to this part which we have learnt already. Now you have to tell me what we can call to this great banyan tree in Bengali. Yes? You don't know? Anyone from you? Bot gaj. Yes. So in Bengali, we call bot gaj to banyan tree. Then after, again Sam went to closer to that tree. And what he has noticed? Will you tell me, children? What he has noticed, Sam? He noticed that there are long, thin. Thin means patle. Okay. Long, thin threads. Thread means not that of which we are stitching the clothes. Not that thread he is telling. Thread means he has described that long, thin roots. Actually, these are the roots. Long and thin threads hanging down. Hang means what? Latakna. Okay. They were hanging down. See, this is the branch of a tree. And those were hanging down. Those threads, they were long and they were thin. And they were hanging down from the branches. Down, niche ki taraf, they were hanging. So Sam noticed that. So Sam was having the questions in his mind that what exactly those long, thin threads are. So what Sam did? Sam asked his uncle that, uncle, will you please tell me about these long, thin threads, why they are hanging here? Till here we have learnt in our previous period. Now we are going to see the next part, children. So open your textbooks. Page number 27. Page number 27. See. Till here we saw, right? In our previous period. Now this is the picture of that particular tree. Fine? Okay. Now turn the page. Now we are going to see this other part of this lesson, children. So, first of all, before this, on the previous page, what Sam asked his uncle, that, uncle, what are these long, thin threads are? So, now uncle will respond and uncle will say the answer of that question. My uncle points to them. Points to them. Uncle points. Points matlab uncle ne usko point karke dikhaya, uski taraf ishara kiya. Points to them. To them means what here? To the long and thin threads. And says that those are the new roots. What are those? Those are the new roots. They will soon reach the ground and go into the soil. Soil means what? Mitti. S-O-I-L. Soil. what uncle said in this picture, I will explain you. See, Sam noticed these long. See, can you see these are the long, thin threads. In Sam's mind, these were the threads, but these are actually the roots. So how uncle answered Sam's question? That these are the new roots. These are the new roots. Soon they will go into the soil. What? They will reach and they will go into the soil. See children, these are the small roots hanging down. And here you can see children, these roots already reached the soil and they went into the soil. Then what will happen next? They will then become new trunks. Wow, such an amazing thing about this tree is, first of all, this is called a trunk, right? Do you all know, children? This is a trunk. This is a branch. And these are the leaves. What are these, children? Trunk, branch, leaves. These are the parts of a tree. So, Sam asked about these long, thin threads. So, uncle said that these are the roots. Soon, they will reach the soil, reach the ground. Then, they will go into the soil. Then, what will happen the next? Then, these roots will become a trunk. Trunk. Same, isi tarha, these roots will become a trunk. Suddenly, I noticed some children playing around the tree. Suddenly means achanak. What he saw, what he noticed, some children are playing around the tree. Suddenly, SUDDEN. L-Y, suddenly, repeat the spelling, children, after me. SUDDEN, LY, suddenly, I notice some children playing around the tree. You also love to play around the trees, children, right? So, in the same way, some of the children were playing around the tree. Who noticed this, children? Sam, very good. What he has noticed, children? He noticed that some children playing, yes, around the tree. Good. So, after noticing them, what? Then Sam was telling, oh, look at those children. This OH means what? Oh. Oh, look at those children. So he was like amazed. He was surprised with those things. OH, how we will read this, children? Oh. And this is the exclamatory sign, children. So, means like we should be surprised. Our sound should be surprised. Oh, look at those children. They are hanging from those roots. As you can see in this picture, children, they are hanging on those roots. See how nicely they are holding those roots and they are hanging from those roots. They are having so much fun. So, here the children were swinging on those roots and they were having so much fun. See how much happy these children are. I say excitedly. Excitedly means he was very happy by watching those children. Here we have EQ, embedded question. We'll see this. Look at the illustration and answer these questions. What are the children doing? What are the children doing here, children? They are having fun. But in which way? They are hanging on the roots. What are Uncle and Sam doing? What Uncle and Sam they are doing? They are standing near the trees and they are watching the children playing on the tree. What creatures can you see on the tree? What are they doing? What animals can you see on the tree and what are they doing? They are just sitting. See, here we have the answers. The children are hanging from the roots. Uncle and Sam are standing, as I said you, and looking at the banyan tree. And the last question is, what creatures can you see on the tree? Creatures means animals. There are two monkeys and a parrot on the tree. The monkeys are watching the boys and the parrot is eating red fruits. Then I look up at the branches of the tree. So what Sam did, he looked up at the branches of the tree. What he did? He looked up at the branches of the tree. Branches. B-R-A. B-R-A. N-C-H. Branch. One branch. Many branches. So what Sam did? He looked up at the branches of the tree. I see some fruits, the color of apples on the branches. So Sam saw some fruits there, the color of apples on the branches. On the branches, he saw the color of an apple. There are birds and monkeys eating the juicy fruits. Juicy means full of juice. So the birds and the monkey were eating the juicy fruits. So in these two sentences, Sam has described the about the tree. Means what exactly happens there. If you will see in this story picture is what Sam said, that when he looked up at the branches of a tree, these are the branches, children. See, this is also a branch and this is also a branch. One single branch and two branches of the tree. I see some fruits. You can see here some fruits. The color of apples on the branches. On the branches, he saw color of an apple. There are birds and monkeys eating juicy fruits. Here we have bird, parrot as a bird, and the monkeys, they are eating the fruits. But the fruits are very juicy. What do you mean by juicy, children? Full of juice. Next. Do you know, Sam? This tree is more than 250 years old. Wow. See children, what Uncle Sam's uncle is telling one very important information about this banyan tree is, this tree is more than 250 years old. Like 7-year-old, 8-year-old, in this way, this tree is 250 years old. That makes it one of the oldest tree in India. So, banyan tree is one of the oldest tree in India. How many years old this tree is? 250 years old. How we will write 250 children? See here, I will write as 250 years. How you are calculating your own age in the same way, this tree is 250 years old. And it makes one of the oldest, old yani kya? Purani cheeze. Not only thing, but oldest tree in India. Says uncle, come, give this old tree a big hug before we leave. So what uncle said, that they have saw everything in that botanical garden. They saw that great banyan tree. Then after completing those things and their plannings, what uncle said, that come, Sam, give a hug to this tree. Hug means what? H-U-G, gale milna. Okay. Means, hug means to put your hands around someone or something tightly to show how much you love them. Even you all love your parents, your mother, your sister. How you will hug your parents, na? To show your love? Yes. So uncle said in the same way that you can see in this picture also, children, Sam is hugging this branch. Means he is putting his hands around this branch. See, here is one hand and here you can see the fingers, means another hand. He picks me up and puts me on a low branch. What uncle did then? He picks Sam. Who picks Sam? Uncle picks Sam up and puts me on a low branch. This is the lowest branch, matlab ekdam niche ki shakh. So where uncle exactly put Sam on the lowest branch of this tree. I have never seen such an old tree, I say. So, after getting this surprise and the amazing things he came to know about these trees, the plants and the botanical garden, and most important, the great banyan tree, what Sam said, that I have never seen such an old tree. He was not familiar with the oldest tree of the India. So he said that this is the tree which is oldest, and before this I never saw uncle this tree. So children, when you will get the surprise from your parents too, what you will say? Will you just enjoy the moment, enjoy the place, and you will have fun? One thing you will left. What is that? Thank you. Yes. Thank you for bringing me to the park. So when Sam's uncle gave the surprise to Sam about this botanical garden, so what Sam did? Sam said, thank you for bringing me to the park. Bring yani lana. Bringing. Sam is telling, mujhe park pe lane ke liye thank you. Yes, bringing. Thank you for bringing me to the park, uncle. I learned so much about the great banyan tree today. What Sam said? Sam said that I have learned so much about the great banyan tree. How was the story, children? Did you all like the story? Only you like the story or you love this story, children? Yes, this story is very amazing. And even we have learned many things about this. I'll erase this, children. Not only Sam has learned about this great banyan tree, though we also have learned many things about this banyan tree. We have here the PPT, children, the presentation. We'll see this. Tree tales. The great banyan tree in Kolkata is more than 200 years old. But there are many trees even older than that. So in Kolkata, we have one banyan tree which is more than 200 years old. But there are many trees which are older than this also. Here we have the point. Some trees can live for thousands of years. See, we were amazing children actually for 200 and 250 years old. But here we do have some kind of trees which can live for thousands of years. Trees can also be very tall. Some trees can grow to be as tall as a big building. Yes, children. We have some of the trees which are tall as like buildings. If a grown-up man or a woman stand beside such a tall tree, he or she would look very small. Exactly, we can see the coconut trees which are very tall, and if we will stand beside those coconut trees, we will look very small at that time. A banyan tree sends out roots from its branches which go into the soil and look like many trees. This is called a colony. What is it called? A colony. Trees that grow in colonies can live longer than trees that grow alone. So when these trees will grow in colonies, means like in a group, they will live longer as compared to the trees grow alone. The pando in USA is a group of trees which looks like a forest and is over 80,000 years old. Do you know, children, how the banyan tree got its name? People who buy and sell things are called bannies in Gujarati. Many years ago, these people would sit under the tree and sell their things or even rest in its shade. That is how the tree came to be called banyan. Question time. How can you help make the world around you greener? What you can do, children? Yes, we can plant a small tree to make our world greener. So in this way, we have completed the second half part of this lesson, and we have completed a great story about this banyan tree, and we have come to know lot many things about this tree. In this next lesson, we are going to solve the exercise. Till then, don't forget to read lesson number 4, the great banyan tree, and learn the spellings and the meanings given in the textbook. Thank you.